Hello. Today I'm going to show you how you can match your receipts and your transactions together. So first we're going to go to the transactions area and we're going to locate a transaction that has a matched receipt. So we can see here, this puzzle piece icon indicates that Expense Point has found a matched receipt. So we're going to highlight this and click Verify Matches. You can see that it's pulled up the receipt that it's matched to and it's 100% match. Expense Point will try to gauge what percentage of the match it is. And it will look at the date, the amount, and the vendor name. And it will indicate the strength of the match indicated by the match percentage. Okay, if I click Verify Match, it will create the expense and link the receipt to the expense. I'm going to do it from the receipt wallet this time. And we will locate the same receipt, which is this one here. And we're going to click Verify the Match. So now we're doing it the other way around. We're matching the receipt to the credit card transaction here. And so it 100% match. And again, so we're going to verify the match. And now it's created that expense from the credit card transaction and the information on the receipt and has pulled them together. And it's automatically linked that receipt to that credit card transaction. Thank you for watching this video.